Right, hello everyone, and welcome back to Daily Update, my 1000 Days Challenge. This is day 440, so let's get things started. Right, just doing a very quick run through. The balance has once again dropped further. I've actually took two stop losses for Link once again. So things are really not looking that great in terms of the yearly mark itself. But yeah, there's something to bear in mind. The drawdown looks to be really bad for the experimental trade setup. I'm still sticking to it. For the main trading account setup, it still looks fine. Nothing has changed. I'm still in terms of long approach for both my Bitcoin and Ethereum. So Link is looking a little bit choppy right now, but I do see potential that it could be the one that's taking lead. Sometime down the couple of months if the Bitcoin or the crypto market in general would continue to trend any further in that sense. So I'm sticking to my plans and riding along to it. Right. Otherwise, if you look in terms of the market structure update itself overall, nothing much has changed. So the S&P 500 and NASDAQ for the US market, I'm just waiting for either support to be established. Or right now, what I do see is that a potential break of resistance towards the upside, which both of which are bullish signs in that sense. So for AUSD itself, it seems that price is spiking up and potential reversal between the staying above the 200-day exponential moving average on the daily chart is a healthy sign. And then for KWEB itself, price is also remaining above the 50-day simple moving average. It goes to show that buyers are actually a little bit more keen to buy even though the price is actually higher than the past 50 days itself. So that's definitely another good sign as well. Otherwise, in terms of Bitcoin-wise, I'm looking for potential long side trade. So if you look in terms of the 4-hour chart, I see another potential ascending triangle. So yep, we are forming over here by the A, B, C, D, and E before we break towards the upside. So what I do want is some sort of retracement upside. And then finally, we have a weak retracement and then we break towards the upside. So the meaning we have the third rejection, right, is where I'll put a buy stop order similarly on what we have over here and then enter a new stop order itself. So otherwise, that's more or less about it. If you guys have any questions, feel free to drop by your comments below or I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Bye-bye.